Three kinds of matter, solid, liquid and gas. In solid, particles are densely and orderly arranged. In liquids, particles are loosely arranged when compared to solids. In gases, particles are rarely arranged. Matter is identified as three forms, solid, liquid and gas. In solids, particles are densely and orderly arranged. Example, stone, iron. In liquids, the particles are loosely arranged when compared to solids, water and milk. In gases, the particles are lazily arranged. Air, smoke. Take a beaker completely filled with to the brim with water. Drop three marbles. Now water spills out. Why? And think and write here. The water spills out because the space of the water was occupied by the marbles. Take another beaker of the same size completely filled with water. Add some sugar powder of equal to the weight of three marbles. Find any difference in the water level? No, because the particles of salt got mixed with the water. Since sugar particles are combined with the water, the particles, the water does not spill out. Place a marble on a table, plate and beaker, so on. Do you find shape and size of the solids in any place do not change. Liquid takes the shape of the container but does not change in size. Gases spread over the entire space of the container and its volume changes. Shape of the liquid changes according to the container. Space available. Gas occupies the shape of the container. Effect of heat on matter. Metals expand, solids expand on heating. Take a small glass bottle, fill up the water above, close it with a single hole cork, then put a tube inside the bottle, now roll the glass. From the activities, we understood that the matter gets changed when heated. Matter expands on heating and solid, liquids and gases expand on heating. Change in state of matter. When an object is heated, there will be a rise in its hotness. The state of matter changes due to heat. Matter changes its state from one form to another due to heat. It's called change in state of substance. On heating, solids change into liquid. Effect of heat on a matter depends upon level of water. On increasing in the heat, solid changes into liquid and liquid changes into gas. In the same way on cooling, gas changes to liquid and liquid changes into the solid. Solid on heating changes into liquid. Liquid on heating will become gas. Gas on cooling will become liquid. Liquid on cooling will become solid. Ice cube on heating becomes water. Water on heating becomes water vapor. Thank you.